Okay, check this out. I came across a recent online discussion where one user posed the question, do you ever feel like a hypocrite? Mm. The replies from the users were endless on this one. So, ladies, do you ever find yourself being a hypocrite? And if so, how?
On this show. I do it all the damn time.
How?
You ain't supposed to drink that much. Okay, don't drink that much. I drink that much.
How many Fridays do we have this week?
You know, but this is the hypocrisy is the practice of engaging in the same behavior or activity for which one criticizes another. So I do it all the time.
I think we probably all do it.
Yeah, I find myself definitely feeling this way, especially because we come on this show and we're always, and I think just in life in general, we empower women. We say to speak up for yourself.
Right.
Speak out, you know, talk to yourself kindly. Yeah. And then we have our moments where we're looking at her, you're like, why are you so ugly? Or you're picking yourself apart, or you're disappointed in yourself, or you're like, man, why can't I just, whatever it is. And sometimes we're not as kind to ourselves as we preach to others to
That's
be kind
true.
To themselves.
What about you, Lyte?
Practice what you preach.
You know, just now when Adrian was talking, I thought about what it is that I tell young women, and that's to always ask a lot of questions. Yeah. Like, during the dating process, a lot of women don't like to ask questions because they want to... They want to feel like they're okay with everything. And whatever you do, and it's all right, it don't make no difference. As long as when you're with me, you treat me well, da-da-da-da. And I think that might have been a little problematic for my marriage, is I didn't ask all the questions, you know?
Oh.
And even as they came up, I thought, that doesn't matter.
Right.
That don't matter either.
Yeah.
And when it all matters. So I guess I was a hypocrite because I tell people all the time, ask as many questions as it takes for you to feel comfortable in moving forward with anything.
What about you?
That's good advice. I would say when I'm a hypocrite is when I don't want to hurt somebody's feelings and I know something and I may not say it just because out of, you know, being kind.
Do I look good today?
You look great.
The shade.
Great. No, you look great. You look great. You do look good.
Oh, my God.
But sometimes you feel like you can be hypocritical just
because
out of kindness
and not wanting to hurt somebody's feelings.
But see, that to me, it needs to be another word then. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's being kind to people or trying to say, I'm trying to tell you to be better than me. Mm-hmm. To me, I mean, it's like we're trying to help.
Yeah.
So I mean, I think we have to give ourselves grace when we're trying to do the right thing, but sometimes we ourselves, we don't do. We have to give ourselves a little grace.
Yeah, that's good advice.